Hi there, Lee here again. Now it's time to work with the results that we've already collected. Let's move over to the mentions feed now and get to work.
Immediately at the top of the feed, you'll see several buttons to toggle the different social networks. Note that if you disable a network here, the results from disabled networks are merely hidden from view. Awario continues to scan those networks in the background. To the right now, you'll see a variety of filtering options. Starting with quick search, here you can type in a specific keyword to search for, or even a social media handle you'd like to see results from. Next, you can choose to sort your mentions by either date collected, reach, or total number of mentions, finding mentions that have been shared or retweeted the most amount of times. Next, you have the option to group mentions together by conversation, group by author, or ungroup entirely so every post is available to interact with individually. Now for the real fine-tuning. Open the filters window. You'll have the option to set a custom time frame for the stored mentions. Select the minimum and maximum reach of these posts. Select which source you'd want to display, as before with the buttons. Isolate posts with either positive or negative sentiment. Select which folder is open in the feed. Include or exclude particular languages or countries. And lastly, a custom search for authors, URLs, custom tags, post titles, or snippets. Exporting to CSV lets you work with this data and analyze it in your own way. Back to the feed now. Let's touch on the folders shown before. There are times when you don't necessarily want to see all the mentions you've collected. Whether you've made contact with a potential influencer, collected some insights from a mention, or you're simply done with it but you don't have the desire to delete that mention. For this, we have the starred and done folders. Results marked as starred could be considered as high priority or perhaps to do in the future. The done folder, on the other hand, is for mentions that you've dealt with in some fashion and you don't want to see it in your feed, but stored simply for future reference. Just found highlights the mentions that were found since you last viewed your feed, and unread lists all the mentions that you haven't yet clicked on. Note that you can see all collected mentions regardless of which folder they're in by selecting the all option.
You've got your alerts set up and the mentions are flowing in like a strong river current. Now I'll be taking a closer look at interacting with these results within the feed.
If you hover your mouse over the mention, you'll see a few buttons appear. On the left side, you've got a checkbox for selecting the mention. This is for applying particular settings or labels to mentions in bulk. To select all mentions at once, click the invert select button just to the right of where it says dashboard. From there, there's a variety of actions that you can do with these selected mentions. First, marking as red means that they won't be listed as new mentions. Next, we can modify the sentiment of these selected posts. Star them, mark them as done, blacklist all the authors or websites, or lastly, delete them all. A standout feature of Awario, the ability to apply custom tags to any amount of individual posts for easy organization later on. Let's apply a tag to this post here. Just click the tag icon, then enter in the name of your tag. This is the screen where you can both create new tags and select any already in your library. I'll go ahead and create a contacted tag. We have the chance here to apply multiple tags at once, so the organizational abilities really are endless. After hitting save, my tags are visibly attached to this mention, wherever it goes. Back to ground level now to individual mentions. You'll see these same actions available on each mention again, just by hovering your mouse over it. Okay, let's click on a mention. On the right side, the mention card gives you the full snippet of the mention, along with a direct link to its location. For mentions on the likes of Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube, we can connect those respective accounts to Awario and proceed to interact with those mentions from directly within the app. Further to the right, the author card provides some stats about the author of this mention. We've also got the notes field. If you'd like to apply some details to a particular author, you will then see those details on all posts this person authors.
This concludes detailing the mentions feed and creating a basic alert. In the next segment, I'll move on to the dashboard, where all the mentioned stats will come together for easy understanding.